APA 7th edition has two paper formats, student and professional. This video will show you the features of the student paper using a template. This template was created in Microsoft Word, but should work in Google Docs. If you are interested in the professional paper setup, you can find more information at the APA Style website or Chapter 2 of the book. A link to this template is available. Let's begin with the general format of your document. Your margin should be set to 1 inch. There are now multiple fonts accepted in the 7th edition APA, but Times New Roman 12 font is still the most common. Page numbers are required and should be right justified. The majority of your document will be double spaced. Next, let's look at your title page, which will be separate from the rest of your document. The title should be 3 to 4 lines from the top in bold print with the major words capitalized, double space, down for author. If there are more than one, use the word and. If there are 3 or more, place commas between authors until the last one, and before that one, place the word and. Next, below author, will be your affiliation, which in the template just has Miami University, but you usually include either your department or college. Next is course number and then colon, the official title of your class. Next is your instructor's name. Last is date in complete format. For example, February is spelled out 25th, 2022. Abstracts and keywords are not typically required for student papers. However, students should talk to their instructor whether to include an abstract and/or keywords. If you do need an abstract, remember to limit it to 250 words, and it should be made up of 1 to 2 sentences that summarize the sections of your paper. APA format uses headings. Level 1 is center, bold, title case. Level 2 is left aligned, bold, title case. Level 3 is left aligned, bold, italic, title case. 4 is indented, a half an inch, bold, title case, period. And then the first sentence is in the same line as the title of the level. Level 5 is indented, a half inch, bold italic, title case, period, and then the first line of the paragraph begins right after the title of the level. Use only the number of headings necessary to differentiate distinct sections in your paper. Short student papers may not require headings or only use levels 1 and or level 1 and 2. Just like outlines, avoid only having one subsection. Do not add spaces above or below the levels, even if they end up on the next page. If you're using the template, just delete the sections you don't need. Now let's take a look at the body of the paper. It begins with your title bold printed and centered, followed by an introduction, which is not labeled. The body of your paper will be double spaced with each paragraph indented a half inch. On this slide, you can see what the different headings look like in the template. Your references must begin on a new page, labeled References, bold printed and centered. Formatting of the references themselves is covered in a different chapter. A sample student paper is available in the manual on pages 61 to 67 and on the APA Style website. If you have any questions about formatting a paper in APA, please ask a librarian.